stop the train. I'm about to drop off the captain. He is locked and loaded, good to go.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
inside. Death Set's chief research scientist bound to come. Well, I'm coming for you. Not to the fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick poking it.
Thank you.
looks fortified. And oh boy, there's a big gun.
Thank you.
kid, the man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach, Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline, a lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Thank you.
fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.